solve another problem related to this graph theory. Given below is an adjacency matrix of an undirected graph G. Find the adjacency list with respect to the given adjacency matrix. So basically this is an adjacency matrix. It is a 6×6. So there are 6 vertices in the graph G. So let's name it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. From this adjacency matrix, we can see that which all vertices are adjacent to each other. So if you see here, vertex 1 is adjacent to vertex 3 and vertex 5. Let's try to draw the graph first. So this is vertex 1 and this is adjacent to vertex 3 and vertex 5. And in the second row it shows vertex 2 is adjacent to only vertex 6. So this is vertex 2 and this is only adjacent to vertex 6. And in the third row, if you see, vertex 3 is adjacent to vertex 1, vertex 4, vertex 5 and vertex 6. So we have already drawn an edge between 1 and 3. So 3 is also adjacent to 5 and 3 is also adjacent to 6 and 3 is also adjacent to 4. And if you see the fourth row, vertex 4 is adjacent to vertex 3 and vertex 6. So vertex 4 is adjacent to vertex 3, we have already drawn an edge, and vertex 4 is adjacent to vertex 6. And if you see the fifth row, that means with respect to 5, vertex 5 is adjacent to vertex 1 and vertex 3. So vertex 5 is adjacent to vertex 1 and vertex 3. And vertex 6 is adjacent to vertex 2, vertex 3, vertex 4. So vertex 6 is adjacent to vertex 2, vertex 4, vertex 3. So we got all the 3 edges. So this is the graph G. Now, so from this graph, we can write the adjacency list. So adjacency list gives the vertices which are adjacent to that vertex. Like 1 is adjacent to 3, 5, and vertex 2 is adjacent to only 6. Vertex 3 is adjacent to 1, 4, 5 and 6, and vertex 4 is adjacent to 3, 6, and vertex 5 is adjacent to 1, 3, and vertex 6 is adjacent to 2, 3, 4. This is the adjacency list with respect to the given adjacency matrix of an undirected graph G. Thank you.